Still can't believe he's gone, though.
Yeah, yeah, no kidding.
I guess it's for the best.
What do you mean?
The company did an autopsy for insurance purposes. Turns out Roy had an enlarged blood vessel in his brain so big, he's about to burst. They said he'd be dead any day now.
Any day.
Life's a bitch.